Name: the first Muslim among slaves. Answer is Hazrat Zaid bin Haris.